rocket, or in engineer lingo, a reusable launch system, is a rocket that can launch a payload into space, turn around, land gently back at home, and be ready to launch again with minimal, or ideally, no refurbishment. The benefits of a reusable rocket are easy to envision. Imagine if every time you drove your car, it was catastrophically destroyed upon the end of its journey. Chances are, not many people would be able to own a car, much less drive one regularly. And taking an Uber to the airport would be really, really expensive. So it's not surprising that space visionaries have been pursuing reusable rockets for as long as spaceflight has existed. The space shuttle was designed to be a partially reusable spacecraft, but in practice, its complex design resulted in large sections of it needing to be taken apart, inspected, repaired, and reassembled after every flight. But the age of the reusable rocket may have arrived. On April 4th, 2017, SpaceX became the first organization to land a previously used orbital rocket. Adding to the drama, this second landing for the rocket occurred on a drone ship at sea. Although it's too soon to know for sure, this success seems to suggest that true, consistent reusability might be right around the corner. In the near future, reusable rockets won't make space travel as cheap as owning a car or buying a plane ticket, but they could nonetheless change the accessibility of space dramatically. Might there be a day that you could save up for a short cruise into orbit? If you had access to a reusable rocket, what would you launch? Me. I'm thinking everybody's gonna put themselves up there. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, and check out our other videos. Thanks for watching.